completely hysterical, and she said, just bring this buddy in. So we wrapped him up, and when Jim brought him up, I thought the dog had lost its face.
The nearest vet is 2 hours away, and Buddy is barely clinging to life.
He came in and he sat down.